Next up is the Windshield Repair Person of the Year. This award is going to Monique Stearns.
Yeah!
Congratulations, Monique.